The highly contagious viral disease affecting cloven-hoofed animals such as cattle has prompted local authorities to take swift action to prevent further transmission within the district. Most parts have been affected since people are grazing cows on a large scale. We cannot afford to lose all of them. Let's be patient. I request LC1s, LC2s and some county chiefs to implement these directives so that we can fight the disease. Under the quarantine measures, livestock transport within and out of the affected areas is strictly prohibited. All livestock markets in the affected regions will be temporarily closed to prevent the congregation of animals and the potential for further transmission of the virus. The district has also implemented a comprehensive awareness campaign to educate farmers and the general public about the signs and symptoms of foot and mouth disease, as well as the importance of reporting any suspected cases promptly. These restrictions may inconvenience a number of traders and residents, especially parents who were planning to sell cows to return children back to school. But I need you to focus on the bigger picture and recognize the necessity of these measures in safeguarding the district's agricultural sector. The district veterinary teams will be conducting surveillance and testing to identify and isolate infected animals. According to the authorities, the disease has so far affected sub-counties of Renganju, Busoro, Hachibare, Chibasi, Kabende, Kichwamba, Harugongo, Kasenda, Karangura, Mugusu, while town councils include Kalijura, Chiko and Mugusu. Farmers and residents were also urged to cooperate with authorities and report any signs of illness in their livestock promptly. The quarantine measures will remain in place until the authorities are confident that the outbreak is under control and the risk of further spread has been minimized. Story compiled by Jonan Tosingwire for the news.